Silence during coaching meeting, I think, is it's important. I think often people try to fill the silence, but I think it's really powerful. Silence is powerful, and I think Oscar uses that really well as a way in which to allow you time to think and reflect, rather than just filling the space with whatever comes into your head.